Day Zero. No, he's not named after you, Penultimo. He's named after the end of the world. Leon Kane, the man I called a friend and mentor, wants to end us all. Was he always insane, or did I miss the moment when he snapped? Leon believes the only way to save the world is to destroy it and then rebuild from the ashes. A hard reset for humanity. The bad news is that he is smart enough to succeed and possesses all the nuclear weapons he needs to achieve his goal. We have but one chance. Abraham Zweistein and his crazy time-traveling people.
The world is about to end, but we can still save it. Just not this time around. The answer is quite simple, actually. We must travel back in time.
Arrived in Tropico. Boy, have I been waiting. Better surfboards, plastic surgery, nicer swimsuits, better cocktails, and above all, a new culture embracing travel, adventure, and daydreaming. It's so cool and new, it feels like the 60s all over again.
Those upshot Yankees are getting on my nerves, old chap.
Thank you. Banks are the only good thing in this evil.
Splendid, old boy. Tropico is most certainly becoming an important player in the process of globalization.
I am so furious. I cannot believe what just happened.
I can sense your hatred, my young apprentice. Why are you angry at me when it is the world that is broken? I have been preparing you for this from the very start. Come, join me, and let us cleanse the earth with fire. And from the ashes, we will create a new world, a better world. Join me. So, it is treason then. Have it your way. I shall scorch the earth and leave your tiny island for last. When, and only when, you and your little Tropico are naught but ash, will day zero dawn.
Now we have to develop my flux capacitor. It is what makes time travel possible by incapacitating the natural flow of time.
Despite the bank's benevolence and responsibility, the unthinkable has happened. A famous Californian governor once said what can't be accomplished with money can be accomplished with lots of money.
Presidente, look at these big, comforting letters. Obviously.
It seems only logical that we establish
Now we have to develop my...
Splendid, old boy. Tropico is most certainly becoming...
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love. We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming election. The election results are in. Let me be the first to congratulate you.
I cannot change the law of physics, Herr Presidente. At least not without electricity. I need more power. Herr Presidente, we have a small problem. The uranium ore on the island is interfering with the time machine's chronoton field. You must get rid of it. Listen, Herr Presidente. It's a sabotage. I can't stand it. I know Herr Kane planned it. Oh, it's not a mirage, I'm telling you. It's a sabotage.
We are as small dust motes in the grand scale of the universe.
I am so furious. I cannot believe what just happened.
Thank you.
political connections with the nation. I'm glad I finally made it to the palace, old chap. Receiving thanks from...
Presidente, flawed patent laws allowed us to discover hot water. Unfortunately, now we are in hot water, as every nation on Earth is patenting left and right. Presidente, I'm shaking. You're shaking. Everyone is shaking. The earthquake is over. We made it. I am now going to rethink.
The Chinese have requested our aid in counting their population. Middle Eastern leaders wish to visit the island.
Presidente, as you know, it is your will alone that keeps Tropico together. Without you, the entire island would crumble to dust and be lost forever.
Presidente, I finally put my foot down and called a plumber to look at the pipes in the palace.
Herr Presidente, we have a working prototype of our time machine. Do we have a volunteer? A member of your dynasty, perhaps? Idiots! Herr Presidente, there seems to have been a slight miscalculation in our experiment. I fear that your dynasty member has been irrevocably lost.
Great giant tropical spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis and we have to act fast.
Oh, chocolate.
Great giant tropical spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis and we have to act fast.
I am so furious. I cannot believe what just happened.
You seem to be very popular in the Middle East, old boy.
Great giant tropical spiders, Presidente. We have a crisis and we have to act fast.
Presidente,
The Nationalists are prouder than ever to be Tropico.
Shots and various vaccines can be received at your local clinic. But if you're afraid of needles or are just plain old-fashioned, my assortment of tequila-based shots and other strong immunizations are available at the Jolly Roger. Let's see any virus get anywhere near what I'm about to pour into myself.
I am so furious. I cannot believe what just happened.
Presidente, my career as a weatherman is over. Presidente, we have discovered the internet. It was in the palace basement for who knows how many years. It seemed to work okay after I blew the layers of dust off it.
For some reason, it seems to be full of cat pictures.
And pictures of nude ladies and gentlemen, which I have taken to my office for further study. I am back in the game. I can now accurately predict brains of cattle, shack, and furniture across the entire. As you know, Presidente, we've been trying to improve flight conditions on the airplanes bringing tourists to Tropico. By keeping the livestock out of the crew compartments, requesting personal hygiene from the flight attendants, and placing seats in the planes, we managed to double flight enjoyment.
A new era of knowledge is upon us.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love.
Thank you.
so furious. I cannot believe what just happened. Presidente.
The earthquake is over. We made it. I am now going to rethink my life and the choices.
Detecting ballistic missiles on the trajectory for this island, Herr Presidente! Schnell! Schnell! To the time machine! Three, two, one, start! It's working! It's working!
The air is crystal clear and smells like the sea. Ah, this could only be the 19th century.